WPS Spreadsheet and Microsoft Excel both have the function of inserting pictures. Compared with Microsoft Excel, WPS Spreadsheet has an added advantage, embed to cell. In Microsoft Excel, we usually need to manually adjust the size of the pictures after inserting them. If the position of the table changes, the inserted pictures will not fit in the new cells, requiring us to readjust these pictures, which will be time-consuming if they are excessive. Faced with this situation, we can use the embed to cell function in WPS Spreadsheet, which has three advantages. First, click Embed to Cell. The picture will be automatically embedded in the cell. Let's insert some horizontal pictures. Adjust the row height and column width of the cell. Then the picture will be adjusted with the cell without changing the picture's aspect ratio. At this time, the picture does not fill up the cell. We only need to place the mouse in the middle of column E and column F. Double-click, and the picture will automatically fill up the cell. Double-click the picture, and you can check it in a greater size. Second, when we want to move the areas containing cells, the inserted pictures will automatically follow the changing area and be adapted according to the size of the cell. At this point, manual adjustment is unnecessary. Third, the embed to cell function also allows us to filter after inserting pictures. Take this table as an example. If we want to filter out the content containing pictures, uncheck the blanks in the filter window. What is left are the cells containing pictures. Click OK